Hey guys, DJ Bottom is back again with yet another review. This one is the ninth story in the Peter Chimera series that I'm doing right now. And yes, my hair is wet because I just got out of my swimming pool. Okay. What irks me about this chapter is that it's a Matrix story. And many of you do not know this, but I am a huge Matrix fan. And so any bad story written about the Matrix makes me want to reach for the computer, grab that author by the throat, and rip his lungs out. I mean, seriously. This Matrix stories are not to be messed with. If you're going to write a Matrix story, you better write it in the correct way. But this story that I'm about to read is not it. And how do I know that it's pretty bad? Let's see. Neo, Moirphus, and Trinity have faux fight. Now, I'm going to say it right now. This guy is so lucky that he's not near me. Because I would kill him if I saw him writing this like that. Alright. It's a Matrix story called The Matrix Returns. It's written by Peter Chimera, one of 12 stories. Rated T, it's English, it's sci-fi and adventure, it's Morpheus and Trinity, and it has 80 reviews. Alright, let's get started. Neo was wake from sleeping, and he shout at Trinity, "Help you, I think you're dead." So, the very first thing that someone does when they wake up, apparently, is shout at someone, "Help you, I think you're dead." Now, if I woke up and I was going to shout something, it'd probably be, "Go away!" or something that would probably relate to a dream. Alright, anyway. "No, I am not," she said, and she gotted some water drink. And it should say got some water, but I guess this guy wants to be fancy. Morpheus walked into the bedroom. "Good morning, Neo. We must kung fu." Oh my god. Why is it that when people write these stories, they have to act like such idiots when they write them? Alright. Ugh. So they train the jiu-jitsu, which is actually one word, not two, and martial arts. Martial arts.
That is so stupid.
Neo, kick him. Good job. Should say kicked. Morpheus, we got a distress signal. It is from Niobe. So they ran into the ship and they found Nioba. Which one is it? And she was okay, but there was a sentinel. What? A sentinel? I don't know what that's supposed to say. Is that what it's supposed to say? I haven't seen The Matrix in forever, so I don't remember most of this stuff. Neo punched it. His hand was hurting very badly. "Neo, you must be careful," Morpheus said, and shot the robot. So, the Sentinel is a robot? Like I said, I haven't seen this in forever, so I wouldn't know this stuff. "Wait," Neo said, and he downloaded how to kill the Sentinels. But he was too late and caused the machines created a new Matrix. "No, we cannot our powers in the new Matrix." Cannot what? Then Neo disconnected, but he was looked dead, and they all told Niobe the sad news. What happened in the first Matrix? They are all dead. "Tez is too much," Morpheus shouted quietly. Well, for one thing, I think it's shouted. And you can't exactly shout quietly now, can you? How would that work? Alright. Help me fight to save this. I'll help you. Trinity say with the cry she was sad cause Fox Neo was dead, but it was Matrix trick. Neo tried to say help, but his body was wads frozen. So no, Morpheus say at to radar screen. More Matrix is attack us. We will have to jug in. Trinity hooked her up. Jug in. Is this some kind of new slang? I gotta get more in. I gotta like look all this stuff up. When they entered the place was filled with Smiths because the Matrix was cuooped with the Matrix virus. I'll fight this 500 Morpheus said, and he sorted out his katana at great attack. Trinity watched in amazing. You are so good. What's this? Morpheus read a data because did he really type it like that? He typed it like this. B-E-C-A-U-Z. It's not how you spell because. This guy needs to get a dictionary. Alright. Where was I? He was fight agents and make them run, but the data said some information. It say Neo is alive. We should wait, go back to seek him. That's not how you spell seek. And they took off by using phone interface. Story just keeps getting worse and worse. Oh my god, it's almost over. Neo was okay. They fined because of medical equipment. What the heck is medical? Medical? The Matrix was virus. Well, so they can not control the people anymore. We arm not win yet, but we shall continue of the fight. They agreed and formed for Strugnoth so they could fight the Matrix one other day. Gentlemen, the fight goes on, Neo said with fist. So he's talking with fist now. I didn't know they could do that in the Matrix. And the crews cheered with new hope. Oh my god! Let's talk about bad story writing. Well, that's the end of this story. Oh boy. If you want to check it out, I put a link in the description along with a link to this dude's account. Man. So, later.